Hello everyone, and thanks for watching Edupedia World videos. In this video, we'll discuss solutions to the questions in paper 2 of the 2014 JEE Advanced Physics question paper. Let's move on to the next comprehension type, question 13. So we are given a spray gun with a piston which has two areas of cross section of radii 20 mm and 1 mm. The piston is pushed at a speed of 5 mm per second. So this is a simple question based on the equation of continuity, A1V1 is equal to A2V2, because the amount of water going in is equal to the amount of water coming out, which means pi into 20 mm whole squared into 5 mm per second is equal to pi into 1 mm whole square into V. So what we get, V is equal to 400 into 5, that is 2000 millimeters per second, or which is equal to 2 meters per second. So the answer to question 13 will be C, 2 meters per second. Direct application of the equation of continuity. Right. Let's do question 14, in which we'll have to use Graham's law of diffusion, which tells us that the rate of diffusion of one thing by another thing here, of the rate of the diffusion of the liquid by that of the air, is equal to the root of, is proportional to the root of rho of air by rho of the liquid. Right. And we are asked that this speed or the volume per unit time at which the liquid is sprayed is proportional to, so this is RL by RA, the total thing will actually be RL by RL plus RA. Right, the rate of liquid by the total rate of spraying of both liquid and gas. So that actually does come out to be root of rho A by rho A plus rho L. But the thing is, because L is a liquid and A is a gas, rho A can often be neglected in front of rho L. So we can use the original answer of this approximation anyway. So the answer will still be rho A by rho L. But just to inform you, this is the ratio of liquid to air. But we wanted the rate in which is proportional to the total rate. Right, the rate volume per unit time at which the liquid is sprayed will be proportional to rho A by rho L, Graham's law of diffusion. So the answer to this question will be A. Thank you.